I was trained in France at a very young age in a kitchen. The way they were teaching you at the time was what they called the old school kind of teaching, which was abuse, verbal abuse, obviously being insulted all day, physical abuse being punched in the shoulders or kicked in the butt and things like that. And I really thought it was the right way to train someone. And when I came to Le Bernardin, I was 24 years old. I was in charge of this kitchen here, and I applied what I was taught, thinking I was doing the right thing. I was having tantrums in the kitchen. I was very abusive, verbally, not physically, but verbally. I was breaking plates when the food was not good. I was miserable in my life. The cooks were leaving Le Bernardin, and we were losing some very good employees in the dining room and in the kitchen. The cooks were scared. And one day, I don't know what happened, but I was thinking about why was I so miserable? Why everybody was leaving? I realized it was all about me, all about being angry. I decided to change completely and to basically support the team, share my knowledge and wisdom, cooking wisdom, in a very caring way. And we decided that our kitchen will become not a sanctuary, because it will be an exaggeration. Kitchens are very busy. However, our kitchen is very, very peaceful, and we do not accept any abuse in this kitchen. If someone flips, which can happen under the pressure, then that person has to apologize on the front of everyone for not being nice.